special encounter. I hope my new monster doesn't get destroyed. Yeah, this one's been so bad. That dragon can heal itself. Nice of him. Another special shop. I can buy a world leaf here. I don't want one. Yes, I'm gonna sell one of my world leaves. And several love letters. I wanna travel a bit lighter. That thing doesn't have many hit points. Many hit points at all. That's discouraging. It's got okay magic points. Guess I'm gonna transform it again, but it's like, how many more times am I gonna transform it? I need to get through this point. I need to get through challenge B. I really feel like I'm stagnating here. I'm gonna be gaining power a lot more quickly. Oops, I bumped the microphone. If I just got through challenge B, went to the next one. If I was in the next area, I'd be getting more experience. Unicorn is already more powerful, or not more powerful. Unicorn already does have more hit points than Rex. Maybe it's about time I transform him as well. Especially good right now. Well, so much for not making this video take longer than it needs to. More garbage! Hooray for garbage! There's so much garbage in my life right now. How many times can I go through the same dungeon without just yakking? There's more gameplay to this game than I expected, I must say. Or at least with the way I'm playing it. Making poor breeding decisions? Is that it? I think that's it. I thought I was doing alright at first. But suddenly I hit a brick wall, and I hit a brick wall very hard. That brick wall is rank B. Or wait, was that rank C? That brick wall is rank C. Ugly.